That means Sandile. Congratulations, my brother. You got yourself a Jenny. A toilet dome. Boy,
oh,
boy.
Yeah, mama. Oh, yes. Oh, hey, oh, man.
Hi.
How are you?
I saw this well-dressed short man. He looked really good. I think he exceeded my expectation.
I'm really glad she came back. I'm very happy. The heights will work on that one. It's not a problem. So what made you come back?
I just had a feeling that you're a great guy. I think that's why I chose you. Cheers.
Cheers for coming back, man.
I think I made a good choice.
I'm also glad that you came back.
Really?
But I want to know the reason why you came back.
I think I came back because out of all the guys, I felt like you were going to be the most responsible. And yeah, so I just thought that you're probably more mature.
Yeah. Yeah, Nusha Ekona, I'm a responsible person. Gakulu foods, I'm one person you can rely on.
So I have a question for you. Have you ever dated a girl taller than you?
Yeah, I've dated a lot of girls that are taller than me.
Why? Do you like that, or is it the attention? Do you like the attention?
No, I don't like any attention. I just believe it's the people that I attract.
Really?
I attract older women, by the way.
Really? Like how old?
Your 30s, 32.
So I've dated someone. Women older than you?
Yeah, I do date her. I've dated women older.
Have you dated girls younger than you?
Yeah, but it's minority, it's not much.
The fact that an older woman can be attracted to him, that means he's very mature for his age. And I like that because I like older men already, so he's perfect. I like that. What was your first impression when I walked in?
Obviously, the height issue, it was an issue. But
was that wow, she's so tall?
Yeah. But it's not much of a train smash. I mean, as long as we love each other, then it's okay.
Mm.
Love?
We're talking about love already. Slow down, Sandile. Slow down. But Shame, he looks like a very, he looks like a lover. So your friend said that you have a problem of giving too much.
Yeah.
Can you tell me more about that?
The reason why they said that, because when you give too much, people take advantage of that.
Yeah.
So I have that problem. But I don't mind giving.
Do you mind giving me something?
No, you're gonna get a lot, don't worry.
Like what?
Nah, you'll see. No, there's a lot engizomupha khona. Uthando number one. Impatho nje sharp.
I mean, like his friend said, he's a giver, so I'll just try my luck. Can you give me, make it rain a bit?
So I heard you talking about clubbing and stuff. Do you go out a lot or what?
Yeah, I do go out.
Go out
For me, I don't drink much. So the thing that I enjoy about going out is the dressing up.
Oh. Okay.
That's the most
putting on your makeup and stuff.
Yeah, looking good. That's the thing that I enjoy the most about going out.
So that's a good thing.
I
also go out a lot. But I won't mention which places I go to.
Why?
No. I won't do that. I prefer Mutena's body in Hamburg with Masega Nami, it's close, so yeah.
So do you think you would go on a second date with me?
I definitely would go on a second date with you. I don't know when, but I'll hear from you. There will definitely be a second date. I won't ghost there. We're okay, we're vibing there. Yeah.